I'm here at the Water Village, so I'm right here in the boat. This is my boat, and this one is the local residents here. What's your name?
Iron,
yeah. And then Jimmy is my tour guide. And Iron is the one who took me to the Water Village, and we went to one of the houses. So the Water Village is this Water Village in Brunei is the largest water village in the world. To my tour guide, there's a mangrove somewhere here, and researchers have been done that there's no disastrous weather condition.
There's no earthquake.
No typhoon, no typhoon, no earthquake, no nothing. It is, it's like a paradise. According to research, according to Jimmy, it's because of the mangrove. So mangrove is even protected. So the only thing is that one of the main concerns here is that the people, all those sea which goes directly into the water, so you don't fish catfish here in this lake. But the sultan is coming up with a project wherein they will have a water, the normal sea which system. As a matter of fact, the water village, the house that we've been to, there's two toilets, and one directly goes directly to the lake, and one goes to the sea, which is very good. And they're so hospitable, and they open it to drink up, and there's tea. So right now we're here in Brunei and enjoying. The weather is great, it's warm, but it's great. So I'll be here in the next, I'll be in Brunei for about 4 days, and then I'll be flying to the Philippines, going to like the Tantis, and then back to California. So here, take a last look. You see these are the houses. Houses, and each house has a boat, right? They do have their own transportation, and there's a jetty, and what is this? This one, what is that?
That's the handicraft center.
Oh, that's the handicraft center. Yeah, that's the handicraft center. And what else? You see the bridge? Here's for now. This is
the capital city. That's the capital city.
Oh, the capital city, yeah, you're right. The capital city. And then today, I would say, I saw the royal place of the king.
Royal Regalia. Royal Regalia.
Royal Regalia. Wow, this is so fascinating, okay? All right, Mr. Neil, signing off for tonight. Bye.